Exactly who I was these past 2 years.